No way I imagined that. Nothing. Where I imagine that.
All right then.
Whoop. Shit.
Gentlemen, it's gonna be a hot, long day, and we have lots to do. Those Drake boys show their pretty faces. You all know what to do.
We'll serve them right, too. Just hope I bag them first.
Your shaky hands couldn't do anything till they get in bludgeoning distance.
Routine!
Wait, that was something, eh?
Stop it.
hot, long day and we have lots to do.
The Drake boys show their pretty faces. You all know what to do.
Just hang on.
Shit, what was that? Nothing here.
Gentlemen, it's gonna be a hot, long day and we have lots to do.
Those Drake boys show their pretty faces. You all know what to do.
What the?
Shit, what was that?
How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good. The place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
Wait.
Man down over here! Watch yourself!
Oi! Stand up!
They're still here, goddammit!
Gentlemen, it's gonna be a hot, long day and we have lots to do.
Those Drake boys show their pretty faces. You all know what to do.
Hang on. Just business.
No way, I imagine that.
Not there.
All right.
Shit. What was that?
What the?
Anything interesting? Hello? Hey, you okay?
Have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good. Well, I
place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
Imagine that. Yeah. All right then. Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison. A lot of books.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
All right, one sec.
You got something, kid?
Oh, that was fun.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
I was thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out? Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. Pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you...
Hey, is that a well?
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
What have we here? Damn, these pirates weren't messing around.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, give me a second.
Okay, what do we have here? Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel.
You were saying, Nate?
Oh, yeah. If you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get... ...get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
Shit!
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder, then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between. Ah, hell. See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt... Ah, hell. See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
We just skim a little finer speed off the top.
Don't even think about it. I'm not about to have Nadine hang me because of you.
Hang on.
We got them!
Thank you.
Lieutenant.
Victor, you were saying?
Right. I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then.
Be right back, fellas.
Nate!
Sorry. Want to check something out? Sully, you were saying?
Oh, yeah, right. So, still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into him.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arrgh, it's driving me nuts." I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Cool.
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
There's the river valley.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet. So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving. What do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
I gotta go check out that drawbridge.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here. Hey, guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Go check.
Sure thing, Bruce.
Come out, come out! Come in.
Nothing over there, right?
Nothing. We're okay.
There's no way out of this!
Yeah.
see them? Cut it down, Beckett. Nathan! Rental car. Must be theirs. Form a grid. Hold the crowd. No warning shots. See them? Cut it down.
Nathan!
Rental car. Must be theirs. Form a grid.
Here.
shot.
Got something over there.
What? What was it?
Come out, come out! Promise to make it quick for you.
Anything interesting?
You're all clear.
No!
Get that bridge down. Try that again.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Let me know when I can open my eyes.
Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth $400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure in there.
Well, you should have told him it was $200 million. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
We're all set. Here we go.
Sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
See what we got here. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
Ah, Jesus!
I said heads up! He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey, guys? Coming!
Check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, Let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Fire in the hole!
Get down! Got the drop on him!
Ah, shit!
Jesus. Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion. Shh. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Guess we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
Really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Oh, look out. Okay, fine. Here.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing?
Hey, you like that?
Huh? Nate, tower.
Yeah, but Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute.
What?
Whoa! Hey! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple!
Can't trust anyone these days. Oh, man. Something's
wrong. He's right. It does smell good.
Excuse
me. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So. Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question. Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac signs. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. These things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Never heard that before.
was a Scorpio.
Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Yeah.
Better move.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Well, that was fun. Wow. This is a nice view. No. Jesus. There you are. I sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam. I made it! This is gonna be loud! Sully, heads up! Sorry, handle broke. I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
It's one way to do it. You all right? Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally. You okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condent.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Wow, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
That's right. Condent went by Billy One Hand. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up, too.
Hmm. So, who are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Hmm. Hmm. Here we go. Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Watt, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Watt guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Watt. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Nah. Nada. Nuh-uh. Hmm. There.
here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Uh-huh. Of course. Shit. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Nuh-uh. Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
That's two. Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one. All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
All right, these could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking
just
about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. It's been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Oh, Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty.
These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate.
If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam?
Sam!
Damn it.
Hey!
Buy a new one. Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Excuse me. Excuse me. How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate.
Having fun yet? Brilliant.
Nate, more of them.
Oh, shit.
Same towers at the bottom of this hill. Keep going down. Sam's not gonna make it if we don't get down there.
To the list.
Whoa, 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 watch it! Sam's not gonna make it if we don't get down there.
Thank you. Sam, fast.
Way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Holy shit, he's still alive!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right, let's get out of here.
All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right. Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there... ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We Put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
You need a hand?
I got it. So pack your bags.
Wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.